Cats up running, good, good. Music. Do it all, everything. Well, it takes time to do everything. Welcome back, everybody, to another glorious afternoon of Minecraft. I'm streaming now because I have work this afternoon, so let's get back into it. Idale is still dead. All right. Back in the Hyrule. La, 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 la. Yar. Dragon Knights. Ooh. New person. Haven't run into them yet. Let's see. Where are they at? Way the hell down there. What are we doing? That's right, we're gonna go figure out the market today. So yesterday we finished the Fisher's Hut. Today we're going to start the Market Row. Hi, pig. Oh. Sorry, I was holding a carrot. That got his attention real quick. One, two, three. I want to keep that as three, so that'll be roof line right here. That'll be corner here. Looks like we're going to be backfilling a little bit. I want to have a lower basement area here with a shop above and a roof on top of that. So basically on this side it's going to be a two-story, and on that side it's going to be one-story. Why? Because I can. It's going to be unique looking. We're also going to have our main road coming in, which should be the other side of the pond here. We can overset that, that'll give us some dirt. So we're going to start backfilling. Need to get more of the glows. Yeah! Go straight in. I'll put it right about here. Straight road would not that be bad at all. Rabbit hutch. Got the rabbits. Those are gonna be attached to rabbit market. Over. Right now, let's go over and dig our line. Let's get the road set. Make that work. Put the rabbits on that side. We do shop here, arch. Work that out. One, two, three, roof line. That means this would be post. One too many. Three. I'll look into it. Depends on what type of server it is. I've been invited to other servers that were so heavily modified that it's basically not Minecraft anymore. 1, 2, 3. I prefer more closer to vanilla style myself. Down the middle. I'm gonna have that there. Road here. One, two, three, there. 1, 2, 3, there. That gives me 2. That doesn't balance out right.
Well, Jenny was the daughter of a Mississippi preacher. Maybe y'all know what that means. She ran pretty wild back in her teens. One day she was out just driving around with a bottle of Jack through the neighborhood. She was feeling mighty fine, but not driving so good. The cop that saw her weaving down the block was a member of her daddy's flock. She called me collect from the county jail to see if I could make her bail. Well, Jenny had the look of a playboy bunny. She always loved the spotlight. While I was digging out my money, she was working every cup in sight.
That's right. I'm gonna do art on the roof, therefore I need to make sure the roof is wide enough for the art.
They forgot all about her breathalyzer. We drove from the jail real slow. Those cops were sad to see her go. I know what they were thinking, hoping she'd keep right on drinking. Well, Jenny had the look of a playboy bunny. She always loved the spotlight. While I was digging out my money, she was working every cop in sight. They loved Miss Jenny down at that jail. I never had to post no bail. The cops were glad that Jenny got caught. Yeah, she looked hot in her mugshot. Well, Jenny had the look of a playboy bunny. She always loved the spotlight. While I was digging out my money, she was working every cop in sight. They loved Miss Jenny down at that jail. I never had to post no bail. The cops were glad that Jenny got caught. Yeah, she looked
17 wide. All right.
Do you remember?
Don't worry, I'm gonna make this work. It'll look impressive when it's done. Morning, BT. BT will be the quest. Nice. Cute name. The shovel? So this one loves skins. So I'll put the parrot skin on the shovel. I thought it was cute. Good as a reward for playing one of the games. Alright, so there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, that puts a center here. Right now I'm trying to figure out the footprint of market building. Center column and everything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, good. Now fast forward in the night, there goes the moon, and there goes the sun. Alright, so we're gonna put the center here then. Server plugin? Which plugin do you recommend? Figure out the width. Now we just need to get the length. Cute, but I prefer playing closer to vanilla. This is not my server. I'm playing on somebody else's server. I'm playing on the Hyrule server. What, pig? What? Okay. Alright, let's see how long we need to be. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. 39. All right. 39 it is. That's mighty long. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve, fourteen, fifteen, sixteen, seventeen, eighteen, nineteen, twenty, twenty-one, twenty-two, twenty-three, twenty-four, twenty-five, twenty-six, twenty-seven, twenty-eight, twenty-nine, forty. That's all the way down to here. It's about where I wanted the market row to be anyways. That works out well. A couple of them in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cool. Let's see if we keep that up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And that's some skinny. All right. Could go a little bit bigger and actually fit everything in. I could also get the grid done on the artwork first, find out exactly how big it is. Right now I'm guesstimating blocks. Actually not too bad. I think we'll keep with this. Three's not bad. It's a good spot for a size. Solid back row. Got it. All right. Now we're on to this part here. fill that. Floor here, so I need to go down another. I need to go down one. That'll be that. So I need flooring, I need to go down further, or have them go up. Now, if that go up, that go up one, that'll make this taller, make it look taller. Yeah, we have them go up. Still doesn't change the basement itself, though.
Coming up.
first things first, the baseline is going to be this. Idea. Let's go over and make it work. So we do rabbits. Rabbits in steel cage. Rabbits. Yep. Do same thing for the chickens. Rabbits, chickens. That's gonna be interesting. Oak roof. We do oak roof. We need to go get the flooring first. What are we going to do for the floor? We do a different color floor for each shop. Thank you. that is an option. No, it's just andesite walls between. That's gonna be good away. Got to rain at least once per stream, right? Glorious rain. Alright, so we'll do andesite between. Divides from one shop to another. Alright, so let's start with the corner shop here. Just as the sun starts to go down, rain stops, and fast forward the night. As soon as it hits nighttime, there it goes. Next day. This one's gonna have a stone floor. Another cobble floor. There's a moss there, cobble. Connecting two. So three bunnies are going there with a cute little awning over it. Flashback doesn't work on the server. Thank you. Really wish the doors were more in the center than on one side or the other. Therefore, the doors would actually line up with a wall and placed into a wall. Since the doors don't line up, you then have to go over and make it work. Dark stairs with me. No wall pieces yet. Alright, now we do this stairway in there. Thank you. here. I'm just gonna step up into actual market. Alright. That gives us a skirt. All the way around to play with. Alright. There's a stair right there. Shroom lights. Not one. I need to get more shroom lights.
Thank you.
trying to figure out how I'm gonna go over micro. I could just make the entire thing look the same and do different walls and floors. I think that would probably work out best. It would get built a lot faster that way too. Then move these over. Do this instead. How are the doors here? Wall. That'd be sail window. This is going to be the basements. Jazz just run across the sky also. Moon set. Sunrise. Yep. So we'll get here. The shop's here. Right to the back wall. Dump inventory. Put this out in a little bit. We can go to a simple roof, which would be these. In there. get that rabbit hutch done first. Or I'll forget about it. Get her done. About them getting in and out of that. La la la. Lenny Babbitt. Rabbit hutch. So this is the kind of night where I get attacked by phantoms. But right now they're a little toasted.
John when it came to my heart, but I'm thinking my watch up in the dresser drawer. Going out somewhere that I've never been before. I'll take a chance if it's a chance we're taking. Could do some good to do a little changing. And I'm feeling. We'll be right back.
2-for-1. Potato, good, that's good.
Coming back with a smack. Never gone, I'm a killer on the track. Never modern soft coming back with a smack. Last year, fools never lost his back. First dip of blood, it ain't more just like that.
I'm a killer on the track. Never modern soft coming back with a smack.
two slabs make that. Alright, well, I would not have figured that out until, you know, while we're actually playing with the things. Two slabs. Care where I put it, so it's gonna be that facing. Okay.
Got it. Different floors. Outer walls mainly the same, so be it. Oak floor leading down to this. Rafter design. Sit down there, look up here. The glass. Glass and doors.
let's go toss some food at the dudes. Get more of these trees. Start with this tree. Yay! Looks goofy as hell, but hey, whatever. We'll fix that in a little bit. Blue trees should give you more light. Let's do blue trees. try this one again. There we go. See, where is Artemis at? Not what I was expected.
Cat was there a minute ago. A bucket of milk ain't gonna help me any. Yeah, can't pour out milk. Out of a couple of cherries. Could be better. Harvest, put these down. And I gotta get.
Alright. Fuel tree planted. As it stands, we are basically done for today. We're at the 2-hour mark. I gotta get going. Ping the human. Laid down the footprint for the market and worked out how wide, how long it needs to be to go over fit with the rest of the artwork I want to go over and put on the roof. So we're good to go so far. Got more lights. For the most part, we basically just figured out what we're going to build it out of, how's it going to look. Now it's just basically putting it together. Different type of floor materials, all that. We'll make it work. Later, y'all. See you tomorrow.